is the foundation of everything. Correct. It's a driving force behind any kind of development imaginable. It's interesting, you mentioned education. I just wrapped an article on 21st century education in Africa. I happen to be an educator. I teach college, and I just wrapped it. And I hope that it will kind of galvanize people, the right forces in Africa, to look at education again. Because as it is today, the state of education in Africa is worsening by the day. And I believe in that comprehensive approach, multimodal approach to education. And it's gonna be done with organizations like this, powered by organizations like this.
Question?
Well,
sorry, it's not a cordless mic next time.
Oh, I just connected.
No, hello.
Oh, okay, sorry. You know, there is so many presidents try to bring peace in the world and connect all this country together. But you, what is your platform to bring all this country together and to make sense to talk to your neighbor country, Mexico, Canada, and you go further apart? But how you will plan to do that if our president, other president, they cannot manage to bring peace or to connect to have a good sense of the way of living and to have an happiness in this earth, you know, to...
So, ladies and gentlemen, it's a very important question ma'am has asked us. The whole world is so well divided, or whatever she might think, that a lot of presidents have come in the United States, and who are we, small-time guys, okay, to make a project like this to unite 200 countries? Very important thing. But we discovered that the driving forces of the world is food, shelter, you know, Rodi Kapla, and the home. You know, Rodi Kapla Makan. In India, you say Rodi Kapla Makan. That's the basic necessity of any normal human being. Today, if you look at a very important component, Latin America, I don't know how many of you are South Americans here or Latin American people here. In the 80s, if you recall it, in the 80s, the biggest trouble in the world was happening in Latin America, if you recall it. Whether it's in Peru or Chile or, you know, Noriega or, you know. Why you don't have a problem there? You never hear about any problems in Latin America today after 20 years, right? 30 years, right? Because the day America signed the free trade agreement with Latin America and it took over the economic prosperity over all the what modern days we talk about terrorism, is that is one of the components. That it changed from economic prosperity when America signed the free trade agreement with Latin America, everything. Now you don't hear anything. There are a lot of areas in the world, and South Asia is one of them, but primarily, and Africa is also, a lot of violence is there. We have the model of Gandhian philosophy, of peaceful ways of resolving things, like the Arab nations have done it, through Facebook, Twitter, and all these different things. That's one component of free care for the world. The other component of it is the environment. How do you launch an organization? So what we have done is, we discovered it. There are 20 top people in the world. Whether it is Princess Diana has died for the goodness of this planet. So we give an award to global youth who has contributed something. So that is what you're going to see in the Beverly Hilton show. We have identified 20 top leaders of the world. From India, there are two of them, Mother Teresa and Mahatma Gandhi. From Great Britain, we have Princess Diana. From America, we have Martin Luther King Award, we have Cesar Chavez Award from the Hispanic community, and we have Abraham Lincoln Award. Like that, globally, we have identified 20 top leaders of the world who have changed the face of the world, like Albert Einstein for science. So like that, and on September 10th, which is the 10th anniversary, going to be the 10th anniversary of, you know, 9/11, we have chosen that day to declare it. This platform believes victory of democracy over terrorism, and these 20 honorees are going to be there, along with Miss Global Show. We need a little glamour also. We can't be serious. Ma'am, like, you are very serious right now. So, okay, so let's not be serious. Let's have fun. A lot of fun is there tonight also. There's a lot of Bollywood music here. Where is Anish? Anish, where are you? Okay, everybody, Bollywood music is going to be here. Your people party till 4 o'clock in the morning, okay, guys? If I'm in trouble, bail me out, okay, guys?